Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Celeste. Last time we entered the Celestial Resort, and we made our way through it, and we found Mr. Oshiro and this giant, and we're going to help him clean up today. First we're going to talk to him. So in this area, you can go through the path, you can go here, up there, or down here. I'm just gonna go here. I love this music, it's so good. You know, I just love all the music in this game, it's all really good. So, since we're cleaning up all these things, like the purple stuff, the green stuff, and I think it's books. I don't know what the browser is. Looks kind of like drawers and stuff. I don't know. Whichever one you clean first, that's gonna be these, because all the platforms are there. But, like, if I were to play it, like, if I did the purple, rags and stuff, like right here, there'd probably be spikes just so I couldn't stand here, so. Whichever one you first is gonna be the easiest, then it's gonna get harder and harder. I swear I'm good at this game. There we go. Let's talk to him again. little thing is up here. Infinite. I could think of like how to do this last. I think I'll do it some other time. Yeah, you just go right back into here. And here is where you do. You can pause him if you want to. Just watching him. Yes. I'm being quiet since family got home and I don't like crying for the family. Don't know why, I just don't like it.